to channel update of November. Death Stranding comes out on November 8th. I have a pre-order, which is a special edition. I'm not sure if I will do the walkthrough on that. Vote on the poll on this video if you would watch my walkthrough. Just be honest. If you won't watch it, that's okay. And I will just focus on another new game, which will be Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. That is a game I'm excited for, and I hope it will be like the cancelled Star Wars 1313 or like The Force Unleashed. Another game that comes out this month is Pokemon Sword and Shield. Now I have that one as pre-order as well, which is a limited edition, but I'm not gonna record for gameplay. It will just be only my own free time. So that saves time for me to spend on other walkthroughs. Paragon is going to focus on Rage 2 walkthrough and later Ghost Recon Breakpoint and continue with the Half-Life series, which I will have to edit the footage. Meanwhile, I can then just focus on The Walking Dead final season, episode 4 livestream, where I let you decide the choices. I will do that this month. Plus, I noticed that I still have to do all the deaths from the whole season. Plus, I will continue with The Walking Dead collection episodes and The Walking Dead The Telltale Definitive series. We'll see how far I will reach this month with The Walking Dead. I did The Phantom Manor, and this month I will do day 2 of 2018. But this time I will do it in part. And on Halloween I did an Until Dawn livestream, and I will continue with that. And I recorded the footage so I could do a no commentary walkthrough as well with the same footage. And in October I played some Red Dead Redemption 2. I will finish that walkthrough. What's more is LEGO unboxings and old games unboxings. If you have any questions, just let me know. And thank you for watching.
Moyen de vous échapper, le fantôme des lieux se fera un plaisir de vous aider.
I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely.